I just rehoused my pink-toed tarantula. Her name is Fern. So her other enclosure was getting small, so it was time to get her into a new one. So I like the way I set this up. This time I added a water dish up top as well as one down low. Her other cork bark was really small and she wasn't really fitting too well behind it, so this will be much better even though she looks really small. I hope you're happy, Fern. I just